First of all,
coffee talk. Let's talk.
That's like old school SNL. I used to love that. Oh my word!
It's like butter.
Exactly.
I can't help myself. Sorry.
So, this is. It's a legging, yes, but it's more than that because it's thicker than a legging. So then it's more of a jegging.
Right.
But it is not really a jegging because it's not denim.
Right.
It is the feel of your favorite French terry sweatshirt or sweatpants, if you will, but done in a way that looks like denim and gives you a really nice streamlined silhouette. They're not as tight as traditional leggings,
right.
So you're not going to feel like you're, you know, wrapped in a sausage casing.
Right.
It is more, I think, a very streamlined pant. So now it looks great with a slim pant that looks great with all your tunics and stuff.
Absolutely. One of the things that I neglected to mention with the denim and diamonds jacket is you see the heart on the coin pocket.
Yeah.
The heart is on every Dream Jean item that we have. It signifies that it's a Dream Jean item. Mm-hmm. And I joke, and I, because you know Jean.
Of course,
right.
You loved
you know,
her. Yeah.
I joke and say Jean will forever be in our hearts and on our butts. I think she would get a kick out of that, don't you?
You know what? That sounds like you're actually channeling Jean, because that's exactly what she would have said.
Well, it's just because she loved her Quakers. She wanted everybody to look great, feel great, no matter whether you're an extra, extra small or whether you're a 3X. And she used to always say, honey, if you can't lose it, decorate.
Nice.
And so I always have that in the back of my mind because, you know, everybody has little days where you're feeling poo-poo about yourself. Mm-hmm. So put on your best Dream Jean leggings with a great little blingy top.
Look
and
great.
Rock
and
yourself.
Feel great. You're going to be comfortable. This is our denim. We're calling this one. Oh, wait, I have the wrong card. No, I don't.
This is indigo.
It is. Oh, it is indigo. I apologize.
And then we have a dark indigo as well.
Thank you. That's what was messing me up. Okay, so this is your indigo. Here it is in black.
Love.
This is your dark indigo.
Yes.
We also have it in charcoal gray.
So hot this season.
Deep wine, which we did the Dream Jean jacket in deep wine. So if you want to do a total match,
here
you can certainly do that. Look, take a look
right
at that.
There.
Yep. Here it is in our charcoal gray, which is very,
very
pretty.
No, this is chocolate.
Oh, gosh, I'm so sorry.
That's okay,
I'm sorry.
Mama.
I don't know what.
Well, you have like, you need four arms to do this job.
Well, you know, I don't know what I'm doing. Here it is in evergreen.
And then
finally, we also have it in the red.
The red is brand new.
Beautiful colors. Not only is the red brand new, we have this in our regular and short.
That's right.
So we have regular, which is going to be a 28-inch inseam, short, which is 25.5-inch inseam. And if you're sitting at home thinking, short, isn't that called petite? That comes from Jean as well.
That's right. Jean used to always say, I'm short, I'm not petite. So for us, we don't do petite. And generally in the fashion world, from, you know, the front rise and the back rise are shorter to accommodate a petite figure. But on our Dream Jeans, the short just signifies that the inseam is a little bit shorter, but all the other measurements are the same through the short and the regular.
So I think when you get these home, you're gonna live in them because unlike other traditional leggings or jeggings where you have to worry about, you know, how tight are they? Do they look appropriate? This is really just, think of like that narrow leg trouser that actually makes you look long and lean, feels really comfortable. You can see, I can't see every little indentation on her kneecap. You know, some leggings look like tights, not proper bottoms. These are proper bottoms.
These are proper bottoms. Yeah. Maria's are beautiful large, or curvaceous hourglass large.
Look how great her outfit is with the ombre tunic.
Love it. And Corinne, you're our extra small.
Yes, I am.
Wearing
and
a top that's coming up.
Yes, absolutely. And then I'm your 1X. And so I love how these fit. I love these leggings. Leggings weren't my first choice, you know, for fashion. Mm-hmm. But because of the comfort and ease of the Dream Jeans, I really have grown to love them. I wear them as often as I can. I have them pulled over my boot. These are an aerosol boot. You can get them on QVC.com. Just, you know, so that they have that nice coverage. Corinne has hers tucked in. Maria has hers pulled over as well. And these are so comfortable. You can be down on the floor. Thank you so much. With the new grandbabies.
Yay!
With the grandbabies. You know, with the dogs, with your kitty cats, with your Kiki girl, you know, you can do all of these great things. And then when you stand up, no baggy knees. And then can I show the Quaker kick real quick?
Allow me to move out of the way.
Okay. I do that because some ladies wrote to me and said that these are so comfortable that they actually wear them to self-defense class.
Oh, wow.
You know, so that's why I started that. And then I get requests, are you going to do the Quaker kick? Do the Quaker, don't forget to do the Quaker kick. So it just is fun, it's comfortable. And they're stylish.
Grid, yes.
Stylish. Maria, comfortable.
Okay, I have to say, I love how Maria looks right now. Aww. Because I was thinking about that shirt coming up is die for.
Stunning.
But I
was
love the denim with the red.
Okay,
yes.
So you're wearing a boot that doesn't have a high heel. I know you're really comfortable. These colors, isn't this how you want to show up for cookie exchange, mm-hmm. Thanksgiving day? Like, they are a little higher than I thought.
No,
excuse me. Yeah, those are not as short. I thought you just had a little shooting.
No,
she's working the dream jean leggings.
Yes.
This is such a pretty outfit. It's youthful, it's fresh. You look gorgeous. And then Corinne, I've had my eye on that shirt all day.
Yeah.
That's coming up a little bit later.
Okay.
That's very pretty.
Can we talk about me?
Yeah. I would be
Let's
remiss
talk
if
about
we
me.
Didn't.
Let's talk about me. Hey. So, this is
Sorry.
That's okay.
This is the Charmed I'm Sure jacket and t-shirt set. But what I did was I took the charm off, I zipped the collar all the way up. I have these amazing rhinestones just here. Oh, go for it. Keep going down,
keep
honey.
Going.
Keep going
Ooh.
Down. And
How
then,
low
bam,
can you go?
Bam! I have my tuxedo seam right here of these great rhinestones. I feel like I'm in my pajamas.
But you're looking pretty chic.
I think I look like $1 million.
You look great.
I'm just saying.
Wow. And she's
I'm just missing a cocktail, that's all. I have my snacks, I'm just missing a little cocktail.
Well, and actually, I'm sure we could hook you up in a minute.
Okay, sounds good.
So here we go, two easy payments of $21.75 in the black. That is the beautiful deep wine. We have the dark indigo, but don't forget, we're also doing these in charcoal gray, espresso, evergreen,
Brand new colors,
red. Inseam on the regular, 28 inches. On the short, 25 and a half inches. And if you're just tuning in, or maybe you're listening from another room, the order number on these is A230071. Give them a try. If you're thinking about getting these as a gift, then they can return them until January 31st. And I do think if you're, I know that my mom always buys a lot of clothes for my grandma.
Yes.
And she's always, stocking her up around the holidays. Like, what a great gift, because you're giving the gift of comfort and style.
Perfect.
And
gift.
Because they're leggings, unlike other pants, you'd be like, I don't know if I can buy her pants. What size does she wear?
Right.
This is super easy because their leggings are forgiving.
Nice and stretchy, yes.
So I'm going to take a little break and eat my crab cake.
Me too.
So while I eat my